I like the hands. Yummy.
Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today, this is my first Project Flight video. So we started this a Project Flight series. So today it's Monday, and I should say Monday. And we got that, and then we're going to fly the Southwest 737 from Gran Canaria to Gatwick. We'll be flying to Menorca today. So, I don't know why delivery is like that. I don't know why my delivery is like that, but I do know that people say that it's a realistic game. Yeah, no, it's quite realistic. Graphics 10. Yep, it's quite realistic. Graphics 10. I like it graphics 6 because I don't have a strong computer, because if I use graphics 10, I'm afraid that it will like kick me out, it will lock me out. So let's get started. Okay, we're just waiting. I think it's time for pushback. We're just pushing back. Okay, push back. Gates are going away. This might be a fun playlist to make. Okay, when we turn, I get to turn on engine one. My cursor is blurry. Why is my computer acting weird? The screen's acting a little weird. There's nothing wrong. It's just a little problem. It'll go away. So let's just test. We should make a turn, right? So, by the way, guys, here's the controls. Let me see. Ignore the Z and X, because these don't do anything. So, for example, if I like press Z for left rudder, it just gives left rudder. It's just for decorations. They are just for decorations. So just ignore that. Or if you're doing like a realistic flight, you could just turn. I think that they meant to turn and do it and press at the same time. Let's do a little bit of speed here. See, that's what they want us to do, I think. They want us to press it at the same time. Okay, so let's prepare our flaps. set to 16th power. Okay, now it's turn. Okay. So let's just and toggle. Thank you. Well, I can tell you. I'm good at that. The attitude you can choose to 6,000. I'll now I'm a baby. Looks like we're nice. Sorry for the confusion. These are called the populi. If it has two white dots and two red dots, that means we're really good. If it has all white dots, that means we're too high. If it has red dots, that means we're too late. No. If it has the most white lights, that means you're too high. If it has the most red light, that means you're too low. See, I'm too low. I need to get up here. Boost this bad boy.
100, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
Like 2 weeks ago. This is my first time playing this game. This is my first time playing this game. I've played it a lot recently. As much as both of you. I like it. Sorry if that was off topic. So we're gonna be parking. If you wanna know where we're gonna be parking, how did that guy get out of here? You wanna know where we're parking? So, we're gonna park in this gate. That's vengeance. No, it's still vengeance. Okay, 21. Oh, 22. That's a little too fast. That's slow. Oh, wait a minute. Is it realistic? Okay. Oh, well, too much. Let's push back a little bit and push back a lot. Good. There we go. And yeah, so this is the end. This is the end of our flight. I'm not gonna end this video. So, please like and subscribe, comment down below. And if you want me to do a flight package, I will. Don't worry. So, anyway, I won't be lazy. See you in the next video. Goodbye. I think I said it a little aggressively. Sorry. So, that's a little excited. Sorry to scare you there. So, just like and subscribe, comment down below. And then if you want, I'll just, every time I play Project Flight, I'm just gonna record. So, yeah, so, see you in the next video. Good.